My name is Conor O'Brien, and I was on NXT Season 4. I think I didn't let the WWE Universe see who Conor O'Brien really is. And one of my biggest mistakes, I think, was just hiding behind a persona, not going out there and being me and opening myself up. I was basically a young child who was raised solely by his mother. My real father left when I was 2. We've always struggled in life. It was very trying times. It was really hard, actually. These other rookies, they didn't live the life that I lived. Because for 3 years, I was eating beans. For 3 years, I had to hide in my truck because I was afraid I thought I was gonna get repoed. But that's the past, this is the future, this is another opportunity. And seeing all the bad things, I like to focus more on the good things. And this is an opportunity that a lot of people don't get, and that's a second chance. Rebirth, basically. This go round, I am going to truthfully open up and let them see the real Conor O'Brien and who I really am and where I'm really from. This is my last chance. I will get redemption.